So today we're here at Global Gathering. I'm just about to do my set in a hangar. It's like one of the biggest stages at this festival, playing alongside David Guetta, Ryan Marciano, Tommy Trash, Vice, and all these amazing guys. And it's quite surreal to be part of this. It just kind of makes me feel what a long way I've come. Started back in 99. First time I touched the decks, didn't have a clue what I was doing, and teach myself to DJ, starting playing to the scene, starting playing internationally, starting getting to production, to now getting music played by Tiesto, to David Guetta, to all these amazing guys, and actually standing on the stage with them. Yeah, it's quite surreal, but it makes me realize that all the hard work I've put in is finally kind of, you know, getting to where I want to get. So yeah, it's very exciting times. So as part of this set I'm going to be playing later on, I'm also going to do a live element. I've been trying it out for quite some time now, and basically using an equipment called the Machine. It's just to bring some simple live elements to the set, where you have a breakdown of a track rather than a play that I actually played live myself. A simplified live performance that people can relate to and really can enjoy the musical performance that I give.